Next we have Jay Nelson on the guitar riff for us. These boys and girls have practiced a lot to get to the stage, and some of them memorized their material, and some of them worked hard on it, so I really appreciate their effort. Practicing the arts is necessary. If you really want to be a performer and you want to be dynamic at it, you really owe it to your audience to practice and make it your best possible. So we're getting some really good starts here. Does it sound like it's a go? All right, Jay Nelson on the electric guitar.